Wait, I thought he was sick. Am I in the wrong kit? Go into. I go to 5. Off in 10. What's that? Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Lose me. My legs are gone. Slow down. Yeah. Yeah. Andy, go. I'm done. I'm gone. I won't go up to climb the road. Oh. Well, full run. Well done. Yeah. I did say basically we were going up like a little bit flat and I just kept acting to surge, and I haven't got like the legs today. Sometimes you don't have it. Like I was probably faster this morning. Like not faster, it's about the same speed, it's just I need to like have an easy day before I go and do like that pace. I think I checked before I dropped and I was doing 4.3 watts a kilo when I got dropped. That was my average, and that's like a good 20 minutes during, well, it was 18 minutes I think. So like maybe fresh legs I'd have a chance, but I just couldn't keep it. Also mountain bikes, I feel like I'm not drafting people, I'm just falling backwards all the time. I'm sprinting back on and falling back. Yeah. Since they've done this 4.1, like, it says, like, oh, there's a 5 meter gap, so I'm doing a bit more than the person in front of me, and it's not going down, and I'm doing a bit more and a bit more, and I start doing, like, 6 watts a kilo, and then I fly to the front, and I'm like, how long have I got to, like, ramp up until I start closing it. I used to be able to close it a lot quicker, but it's the same on that little the comb or whatever. Like, I probably shouldn't have gone so hard at that. I should have just sat near the back, but... Yeah, I do. Doing 6 watts a kilo for like ages. It'd be cool if... Oh. That's why I was going a bit slow on the hill because I wanted Steph to come over the top and then obviously when we were like, our Steph's gone, I started like go in for it then to try and catch everyone. So, I mean, it always helps when you've got someone's wheel to chase. So, like, I thought if I stay back a bit, maybe we'll stay, like, somehow. But.